Hey guys, so today I'll be showing you the mushroom that I carved with the chainsaw. It's the first time I've ever done anything like this. I have previously carved little spoons and utensils type things, but this is a whole new game. So I've never used the chainsaw before. I've never really carved. I got a bunch of logs from someone and a chainsaw for my birthday last year, and finally decided to get it going and carve something. I was thinking of doing a chair, but I ended up doing a mushroom just because it seemed easy. It didn't come out too bad considering. Definitely room for improvement, but overall I am pretty happy. It's very intense. I didn't realize how much effort it is, but it's also a hell of a lot of fun. I'm actually completely drenched after doing this. Yeah, enjoy. Okay, I'm gonna attempt carving a mushroom. I got some chaps, gloves, I got the chainsaw, I got this, oh, and I got music.
could be better, but it's not bad.
Cool, I hope you guys like that. For South Africans, if you guys want to try this, I've put a link in for Loot for a chainsaw. It's not the MacAfric that I'm using, but I'm sure it'll be just as good. Mine is cheap. Just be safe. Maybe consider some chaps. All sorts of gear. I think you can figure that out if you do decide to do this. Please like, subscribe if you want to see more.